Hello friends, welcome to Macnotech YouTube channel. Friends, after introduction of comparator, this is a next for classification of comparator and mechanical comparator. So in this video, we are going to see the mechanical comparator, right? So first of all, let us see the classification of comparator, that is mechanical, optical, pneumatic, electrical and mechanical optical comparator. These are the classification of comparator. And today I am going to tell you about mechanical comparators. So in mechanical comparators, magnification is obtained with the help of mechanical arrangement. Now what is magnification? Magnification, it means if the plunger movement over here, okay, it will give output in the form of here scale, right? So with the small amount of movement, here large amount of output is there. So this is called the magnification. Okay, so with the small input, the output is large, which you can see easily. Okay, so the magnification is obtained with the help of mechanical arrangement, such as here this is a rack, okay, rack and pinion, cam and gear train, lever with tooth sectors, etc. So this is just an example. Okay, here gear train is provided, but you can provide rack and pinion, cam and gear train, lever with tooth sectors, etc. Right? To perform the operations, there is no requirement of external power. So here, no requirement of external power, since these are the self-controlled comparator. So mechanical comparator is also called the self-controlled comparator. Now principle of working. So here you can see this is a plunger, okay, having linear movement into the angular movement. It's linear movement convert into the angular movement by using mechanical arrangement, say rack and pinion, right? It used the mechanical linkage for magnification purpose, as I told you, okay? And scale pointer is used as an indicating device. So this is a scale, right? Used for the indicating. So here, different types of mechanical comparator, that is dial indicator, Johnson's microcators, then sigma comparator, mechanical optical comparator, lever comparator and reed type mechanical comparator. So in this video, we are going to see the dial indicator, right? So let's start with the dial indicator as a mechanical comparator. So it's most commonly used as a mechanical comparator. So here you can see from the figure, plunger is providing over here. This is a contact point. This is a rotating panel. Okay. And this is a big pointer and this is a small pointer. So the construction of dial indicator and working of dial indicator, we will see from this figure, right? So here you can see this is a plunger, okay? Now the movement of plunger, you can see here this movement of plunger which is providing over here with the gear A, right? As the plunger move, gear A rotate, okay? And gear A and gear B, this is a compound gear, so having the same rotation, like gear A and gear B having a same rotation, and gear B connect with the gear C. Here you can see this is a gear C, okay? So gear B rotate, then gear C is also rotate, and here again compound gear is provide gear with gear D. So as the gear D rotate, here you can see gear E also rotate, okay? And the pointer is connected with the gear E, right? So magnification is providing with the help of rack and pinion and different gears, right? So here this is a pointer and this is a scale, right? Now gear F, why the gear F is providing over here? So gear F, here you can see hair coil spring perform an operation of avoiding backlash with the gear F as a support to gear E, okay? So gear F is support to gear E for providing the backlash, sorry, to avoiding the backlash, right? So here gear F is provided to avoid the backlash. This is the working of dial gauge indicator. Now, application of dial indicator, it is used to determine geometrical errors such as roundness, taper, circularity, etc. for measurement of deformation such as compression and tension accurately. To determine positional error of surfaces, it is used in alignment testing of the lathe machine, milling machine, etc. So it is also used for the alignment testing. So friends, this is about the dial gauge indicator as a mechanical comparator. Next time we will see the Johnson microcatheter. So friends, I hope you like video. If you like video, then press like button, share this video to your friends, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.